Hey guys, I wanted to show you today a field specific conditioning drill, a field specific test. So especially in a small space, so if you can't get outside right now, if you can't get onto the court, we still can mimic movements in a 5x5 area, so there's no excuse. Okay, so this is a conditioning drill to help you stay in shape while you can't get on the court, okay, so that once you get back on the court, you're ready to do some movements specific to the game. Okay, so this drill should be timed. It's a conditioning test. See where you're at. I'm gonna demo it, okay? You're more explosive than me, okay? You're faster than me, you're a better athlete than me. You should be completing this particular test, right, this conditioning drill, in less time, all right? So it's a good max effort drill that you're trying to complete in the least amount of time possible, right? And then you're gonna continue to repeat it, and that is what conditioning is all about, okay? So here's the program. You're gonna slide. You're gonna slide right and left, and then you're gonna go into a sprint. Then you're gonna jump 2 times, max effort. Okay, then you're gonna turn and sprint 4 times, okay? So you're gonna touch 4 times. Everything is done within a 5 yard distance or so. So again, it's a slide right to left, or a slide left to right, to a sprint, to 2 max effort jumps, and then you're gonna turn and sprint 4 times. All right, and then you're gonna repeat it, the same exact sequence again, okay? A second time. You're gonna slide right and left, and then you're gonna go into a sprint. Then you're gonna jump 2 times, max effort. Okay, then you're gonna turn and sprint 4 times, okay? And then you're gonna rest 10 seconds. So whistle blows, ball out of bounds. All right, 10 seconds rest. Take your breath, recover very quickly, and then I want you to repeat that 5 times. So this particular drill is set up in a sequence that's fairly easy to remember, and you just want to repeat it over and over again for the conditioning effect. So it's a slide right to left, or slide left to right, whichever direction you want to start, okay? Slide, and then you're going to turn and sprint. From here, 2 max effort, backboard taps, turn and sprint, okay, 4 times. 2 touches, 3 touches. 4 touches, right? Okay, then from here you go right back into the same sequence. Slide, slide, turn and sprint. 2 max effort jumps, taps, right? I got a low ceiling, but really you should be reaching. Okay, drop step the other way. Turn and sprint, 4 touches. 2, 3, 4. Okay, then you're gonna stop, time is going. Ball out of bounds, whistle blows, right? Take some breaths, deep breath in, let it out. Allow yourself to recover. 10 seconds or 3 really deep breaths in and out, practice your breathing, and then take off again and repeat it. Okay, I want you to do it 5 times with those 10 seconds rest in between. Okay, and then rest 2 minutes. And then I want you to repeat it again, okay? So instead of just the boring 300 yard shuttle 3 times, do this conditioning set 5 times for 3 sets with 2 minutes rest in between. I hope that makes sense. Again, continue to watch the video over and over again just to get the sequence down and how it should work. This doesn't involve contact, so getting out on the court is a whole new ball game, all right? But to make sure that you're hitting the angles and creating stress at the joints, the proper amount of mechanical load at the joints, we gotta change the movements up, and we gotta get deeper than just a 300 yard shuttle. Okay, so when it's all said and done, you're gonna perform this sequence with 10 seconds rest in between, 5 times, without a longer period of rest. That's set 1. Rest 2 minutes, and then repeat that sequence again, 5 reps, right, for, you know, it's gonna last you 3 minutes or so. Okay, so you're working for 3 minutes straight, resting 2 minutes, and then repeating it. All right, and I want you to be able to work yourself up to where you can complete this at least 3 times. And then I sure ensure you that you can feel more confident when you hit the court with your friends. All right, get to work.